Good afternoon.
Hey, 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 hey. What's today?
Wednesday.
Had a good morning, good day. Had a good meeting. I'm sorry. A lot of good things happened to me today. It did. Amazing, that's all I can say. He's just like, mwah, literally amazing. Right when your back is against the wall, you still have faith, but your heart is beating fast and your mind is going crazy, and you go to sleep, but you've made yourself go to sleep because you want to stay up all night so you can try to come up with your own plan of how to fix things, and you go through your day with a smile on your face, but you're like, oh my gosh, won't somebody ask me what's the matter? But God won't let you, because you know he didn't build you for that. You know, he always wants you to almost be in leader mode all the time, being a light to others, because you don't have the luxury of just breaking down and falling out like you may want. You can't just like fall out and, you know, bang your fist on the floor like, God, why me? He's like, you can handle it. That's why you. I'm going to get you out of this. That's why you. I want to strengthen your faith. That's why you. So, yeah. And that's where I'm at right now. But let's not forget about my bestie, my sister. Okay, I have to find like some type of cool catchphrase for her, because she is like utterly amazing. The way that God uses her for me is just like, I can't even like put it into words. I mean, I guess one word would be like grateful. Another word would be like appreciative. Another word would be like life changing. Well, that's two words, but you get the point. Yeah, I just feel blessed, that's all. Like, I can't even express how this morning to right now, the amount of stress that has been lifted. Like the song, Love Lifted Me. Yeah. Honey, woo! The stress that was on these shoulders right here. I was like, last time I checked, I am not Hulk Hogan. I am not even Lou Ferrigno. People who don't know who that is, that's the guy who played the Hulk. Not Bill Bixby, the one who played the doctor, but when he like got angry and got all big and green, it was like Lou Ferrigno. But anyway, I feel good. I feel blessed. I'm happy. I trust God. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Life is good. Bills are paid. My son is good. My kids are alive. My mother is still living. She's doing well. And then I'm fabulous. So, like, what else is there? Well, I can grow more in Christ, of course. But until the breath out of my body is, like, depleted, I will learn from God. I will learn from Christ. And I will fight to grow and do better. When you know better, you do better. So I'm like a sponge and always trying to find different avenues, better ways, so I can not just be a blessing for myself, but other people too. So on that note, I will chat with you later, and I'll probably be dressed down because it's harvest party for my son tonight at church, and my sister's coming over. Yay, happy, just a happy girl today. All right, people, God bless. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.